Denver police, they're looking for a burglar who broke into a home near Exposition in Quebec. 7 News was there as police were there to investigate early this morning. Police were telling us that someone was at home and woke up to burglars inside, scared them off. Our crew at the scene says they saw shell casings in the street, but police have not said who fired those shots. The suspects took off in the homeowner's car. It was a blue Toyota Highlander.